So today we are going to a car auction. Yay! This is the first time I've gone to a car auction since the start of lockdown. It's going to be held at the Bidvest Burchmores auction site. And they hold a auction every Saturday. It starts up at 10 in the morning. You can go in earlier, you can take a look at all the cars on auction. Super exciting. And then it happens just like a normal auction. So I'm going in today because I want to see what they've got hiding in there. I love going there. And I always have some fun. Sitting in lot number 59. I don't know if you can guess what it is. I'll give you a second to write it in the comments. And now I'll tell you. This is actually a Mercedes GLE. And this is on auction at the moment. And it's pretty nice. I'm actually really curious to see what this goes for. These are really nice cars in my opinion. So here's the Mercedes, some nice dials, screen, seats, and I checked the tailgate works. It's awesome! So it's really nice that when you come to these sorts of things, you walk around, they play music. I think that's great because it really like gets you into the whole mood of getting ready to buy a car on auction, get ready like super get into that like feeling of okay, there's gonna be a fight now for certain cars.
Let's move.
of the video. So, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like. And if you like this channel and the content that's being made, please subscribe. I can't promise that I'll have videos out every week, but I will try my hardest to at least have something. You are amazing. The auction was great. I had fun. I got to see cars getting sold. I got to see bidding wars, which was awesome. I got to see some cars not getting sold, so that's really sad. But the nice thing is that at least when these cars don't sell, they just go into next week's auction. So, you can always bid on them next week, which is great. And yeah, hopefully I get to see you guys soon. Bye.